welcome to Encoder Fashion. I'm Rose. Today I'm excited to share with you three important things about using a pen tool in Adobe Illustrator for fashion design. Number one, where is a pen tool? A pen tool is located to the left-hand side of your Adobe Illustrator workspace, right here, okay? Sometimes it stays hidden behind other tools such as anchor point tool, delete anchor point tool. If you see these tools right here, you just click on it and then it will get you to the pen tool. Number two, how do we use a pen tool? For example, I'm going to show you how to draw two type of paths. One is a closed path and another is an open path. So let me begin by draw a closed path first, which is click again. We're gonna create like this square looking thing, and you see when you come to the end point where you started it, you see this tiny circle up here. You just click it and then the path is closed. Now let me show you to draw an open path. An open path, you can draw like a line like this or like a half square. And this is important part, guys. You have to hit escape or enter on your keyboard to discontinue the path, okay? So hit enter, boom. Now your path is discontinued. Number three, why do we need this pen tool? So we need this pen tool to draw our fashion flat as well as a fashion project. I'm gonna show you how to draw an A-line skirt for this purpose of demonstration, okay? So again, begin by click on the pen tool and then come down here. So I'm gonna begin by click right here to the right side and then click down here. It depends on what length you want. I'm gonna demonstrate an A-line skirt, so I'm gonna click down here. And again, this is an open path, guys, so make sure you click enter. Okay, now to draw this A-line skirt, I'm gonna need to use a reflex tool. Okay, so select it and then I will create a tutorial on how to use a reflect tool for more detail, but right now I'm gonna demonstrate it on reflect for an A-line skirt, okay? Okay, I'm gonna join and then join again. I want to like no fill first because then I can see this line right here. Again, guys, I'm gonna create another tutorial on how to use a reflect tool later on. Right now, I'm gonna just use this reflect tool for the demonstration purpose, as well as the stitches, okay? So Control C, Control F, and then hold on Shift and one notch for the rest, and I'm gonna give that a .5 stroke and to create stitches, you go with 2 points, 2 point gap, 2 point dash, and now we have a perfect stitch. Let me zoom in a little bit so you guys can see closer. Do the same thing with the bottom hem. So Control C and Control F. Control C is copy, Control F to paste in front. Hold down Shift and one arrow notch up to create this stitch. And I'm gonna use this eyedropper to select on this right here. Now create a perfect stitch. Now I'm going to shrink down. Let me use to notch it in 1, 2. The same with this side to create a perfect length. Okay. Now I'm gonna give this A-line skirt a color. So let's see, and that's how you use the pen tool. Please click on the like and subscribe button below to support and stay connected for more useful content. Thanks for watching, Designista. I'm Rose, and you can design anything.